comfortable.
People don't know if I got a schedule or not, but I do. I got a tough schedule. I wake up, put a good dip in, grab a cold, get dressed, and start the day. I do exploring in the woods, checking out the wells, climb the windmill, rattle for bucks, walk around, shoot the gun, take a nap, drive the truck, whittle a good stick, fix the tree, practice my words, check the trot lines. It just really pissed me off. People just running their mouth about living life on this ranch. If a city boy gets stuck, I ain't pulling him out. I can't change in the back. Take him all in there and I'm money. I look at him like I'm crazy. I'm like, what? Come on here, go crazy like country boy. But I'm a survivor. Like Junior taught me that. Mama popped me on the corner like that. Bam! Wham! Baby like that. I come up out there, he pull up. I look at him like that. Roll that window down. He look at me right in the eye and get that thing going real hard. Get that thing now, put it down, go. Wow! Bam! Gone. Earl Dibbles Jr., survivor.
back of my truck. When I'm young, gonna get my stuff. Get punchy drunk in the back of my truck. When I'm young, gonna get my stuff.
I'm trying to figure out which side is more country, the right side or the left side? You want to sing a little bit with me and prove to me who's louder? I'm going to say, get country drunk in the back of my truck. You say, the night is young, going to get my stuff. Right side, you got this? Here we go, let's hear you.
Get country drunk in the back of my truck.
That's country, Pennsylvania. I wonder what that sounds like, everybody together, loud and proud. You want to do that for me? Here we go.
Get country drunk in the back of my truck.
That's good. You know, tomorrow we're going over there to Ohio. That's funny. That's probably the same thing they're going to say about y'all. You know, there's real country in Ohio. You're saying you're more country in Pennsylvania? Show me tonight that Pennsylvania's more country. That Pennsylvania's louder. Pennsylvania's the best place we're going to see on tour this whole year.
Put a good dip in.